The process of separating plutonium used at Hanford generated large quantities of radioactive chemical wastes. Today, there are about 56 million gallons of waste that are held in 177 underground tanks. Most of the tanks are single-shelled, and dozens of them have been known to leak. 28 are double-shelled tanks. These tanks are all located in the 200 area and are surrounded by monitors to detect leaks. Ray Genereaux, the design project manager, explains why DuPont decided to store the waste in underground tanks.
Consideration was given to designing a waste concentration facility, but the urgency of getting the plutonium, they said we'll put that aside and we'll reduce the volume, but we'll store it in the tanks. And we spent days and days going over the specification for them and modifying them and so forth. We had these big underground tanks. We had monitoring devices all around them so that if there was a leak, we would know it. And we had to put air coolers on top of them because the heat of it would evaporate. So they would come up and we would condense that, condense the vapor into liquid so it would go back down. Would have taken another building, like 221 building, to do it. And I proposed designing it. And they said, no, we can't afford the time